Axelsson and Shrikant Kadambi, the two best attacking players you thought at the time left in the tournament. Axelsson is proving it today.
Oh, fantastic shot. Believe it.
Well, he was ready to make the kill, but the net shot from Chen Long was so good it's got slightly deflected by the net cord. Look at this. Oh, my word. Singles final at the World Championships. What a moment for the 23-year-old Dane. Oh my goodness me. Oh, it's cool goods. Well, the dive early on in that rally from Tuntui Ahmad.
5-8
full length dive. The Olympic champions through to the final of the World Championships once more. Takeshi Kimura. They've done it. The defending champion, Mohamed Hassan, has a chance to win a third world title with a second partner, because he and Orianna Gunsaputro have beaten Takeshi Kimura and Keigo Sonoda in two straight games. Shot from the left-handed Jai Fan, just simply too loose. Oh, good defense. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Two-time world junior champions have a chance at gold tomorrow in the World Championship final. shot's landed in. And Nozomi Okuhara will be the first ever player from Japan to contest the World Championship Women's Singles Final. Good pick up from a great straight drop from Lin Dan. An incredible net play once again, that spin with the forehand net so tight, nothing someone who able to do about it. Shot from Son Won-ho. Oh, brilliant from Lin Dan. What defense from Lin Dan. And he's up again. Keep it going. Lin Dan ahead by 4. Great length from Lin Dan, and what a cross smash. Lin Dan serving at match point and a chance to make it through to the World Championship final tomorrow. He's done it. First time of asking. What a performance from this legend of the sport. Yeah, absolutely. And crouch defense from Yule. Oh, and she tied her up, Pedersen. She was off the body, but it made it very difficult to get any quality in the direction of that defensive shot. Oh, good from Pedersen. Well, you can hear in the crowd the tension building. You're looking tired. Come on, Camilla, you can keep going. It's gone out, she's exhausted. Too much to ask for the Danes. They settle for a bronze medal, but a very solid performance from Yuki Fukushima and Sayaka Hirota in this women's doubles semi-final. China still with a 6-point lead. Oh, good cross net from Gabby Adcock. Oh, Adcock again taking on Chen at the net. Chen Ching Chen working so hard. A slower drop from Chris. Variation, he's looking confident once more. Zheng with the serve. It's called out. Heartbreak for the English pair. Well, a fully deserved win. Zheng Seiwei and Chen Qingchen. What a drop shot. Mitchell.
Rotation from Zhang Nan and Liu Cheng. Match point down, Hong Wei with the serve. It's gone in the net. Well, second time of asking, Liu Cheng and Zhang Nan have got through to a world championship final in men's doubles. Slice drop shot from Shen Yufei. That was a brilliant rally from Shen Yufei. Good length on the serve from Sindhu. Better net shot from Sindhu. And again. Oh, what a net exchange. Cross net from Chen Yufei. Inch perfect.
16.
Indian coaches. P.V. Sindhu serving. Match point. And a chance for a potential gold medal. Surely has gone wide.
Ving Sindhu. Challenge. Call.
Let's take a look at Hawkeye. It's long. The match is indeed over. Well, a perfect performance from Pusala Venkata Sindhu. She's through the women's singles semi-final over Chen Yufei in straight games.